All right, well, this is not what you want to see at a hot air balloon festival. The balloon descending here in this video drops fast onto the crowd. It happened at Missouri's Hannibal Bicentennial Celebration. Several people were knocked over by the fast approaching balloon. One person reported to have suffered minor injuries. It's not clear yet why the balloon made such a quick descent.